This is one of our tide dials. We offer these tide dials in two sizes, 7 7/8 as well as 6 inch. And they're designed to be used with our American-made tide movements. The tide movements are based on a lunar day of 24 hours and 50 minutes. What you need to be sure of is that you're going to calibrate this movement when it's in its final operating position, because tides vary everywhere. They're consistent about a lunar day, but geography has a tremendous effect on them. For example, on the Nova Scotia, the Bay of Fundy, using a tide clock there can be difficult because the tide is 40 feet high. But typically these are going to work well on the East Coast as well as the West Coast, because a lunar day is simply a lunar day. When you're thinking about the thickness of one of these dials, they are printed on aluminum with epoxy-based inks, but they're only about 1/32 of an inch thick. So when you're calculating a shaft length, you really don't have to add too much to add the thickness of one of these tide dials. If you have questions, give us a call. We're at 888-827-2387, or you can send us an email. Just go to the Contact Us section of our website, clockparts.com. Send us an email. You can also attach photos of parts you're looking for or parts you're having a problem with. Just let us know. We'll be glad to help.